Here is how I determine if Caps Lock is on in VB.net. I will display Caps Lock on or off on the label I have on the form. To capture when Caps Lock is turned on or off from the form, I will set Key Preview to True. I will create a sub that checks if Caps is locked and display this status on the label. I will call this sub after the form has loaded. And when the key up event is fired. Now run the app. Initially, Caps Lock is off. And now Caps Lock is on.